गुड मॉर्निंग एट क्लास, हाउ आर यू? फाइन, ओके. सी द ब्यूटिफुल पिक्चर ऑन योर स्क्रीन. ऑल द बॉयज आर वेरी हैप्पी टू सी. आई एम लुकिंग देयर फेसेस. वाव, दे आर वेरी हैप्पी बिकॉज इट्स देयर फेवरेट गेम. या इट इज क्रिकेट. वन बॉय इज स्टैंडिंग ऑन द पिच विद बैट इन हिज हैंड. And the another one is bowling or I think announcing something. It may be out also. Yeah. So it is the game of cricket and all the players are very excited and very happy. And all the boys are also very happy today to see this picture. Okay. Now see what we are going to do. See in the next picture. Yes, students. Today we are going to start our lesson number 3, that is Ranji's wonderful bat. And the boy you see in the picture is Ranji. And I think he is out. He is looking very upset. Let us see what is there in the lesson. Okay. So Ranji's wonderful bat is a story from Ruskin Bond's book. It is the book of Ruskin Bond, Ranji's Wonderful Bat, and many other stories are there. So it is a story from Ruskin Bond's book. Ranji is an innocent, enthusiastic child who loves to play cricket. The boy is on your screen and he loves to play cricket. His dedication towards the game and the dream of proving his worth inspires him to work hard and achieve what he wants. Means the boy is very much full of energy, enthusiastic, and he wanted to win the game. Right? Okay. So let me tell you something about Ruskin Bond. Ruskin Bond is an Indian author of British descent. He was born in Kasauli, Himachal Pradesh, and grew in Jamnagar, Dehradun in Shimla. His love for children inspired him to write some remarkable stories, and these are admired by children and adults alike. Means all like the stories. It may be children, it may be adult, it may be any. The people of all age groups, they like the stories. And today we are going to start the chapter, Ranji's Wonderful Bat. So these batting and bowling and playing, they all are the physical activities and sports. You know, games and sports, they make our body fit and healthy. I think you also play. But these days, due to lockdown, you are not able to go outside. But when it will open, you must go and play outside. Because playing makes us healthy and fit, which is very important for us. So let us see what is written in the lesson. What is there? Let us start. How that? Shouted the wicketkeeper, holding the ball up in his gloves. How's that? Echoed the slip fielders. Means they are shouting. Echo means a sound that comes back to us. When we speak very loud in an open place, the sound comes back to us. That is echo. So they all are shouting. How's that? How that happen? How? Growled the fast bowler, glaring at the umpire. Watching at him. Out, said the umpire. And the umpire announced, out. And Suraj, the captain of the school team, walked slowly back to the pavilion, which was really a tool shed at the end of the field. Means the Suraj, the captain of the school team, he was out and he was going back to the pavilion. The score should add 53 for 4 wickets. Another 60 runs had to be made victory. And only one good batsman remained. Means the score was 53 for 4 wickets. and 60 runs is to be made again. And the only one batsman was remained. And who was that? All that rest were bowlers who couldn't be expected to make many runs. Only one batsman was, and who was? Ranji. It was Ranji's turn to bat. And who is Ranji? Let us see. He was the youngest member of the team, only 11. Means what is the age of Ranji? It is 11. But sturdy and full of pluck. Full of pluck means full of brave, energy, energetic, determined. As he walked briskly to the wicket, his unruly black hair was blown about by a cool breeze that came down from the hills. He was moving briskly, means speedily he was going, and his hair was moving here. Ranji had a good eye and a strong wrist and had made lots of runs in some of the minor matches. Means Ranji had a good eye, means he was spot everything very easily, and he had made many good runs in minor matches, means not very important matches, but he had made many runs. Now come to the next. See the picture. How beautiful it is. The children are playing. The batsmen have given a good hit. And all others are doing fielding. Wow, lovely. Now see the next page. In the last two inter-school games, his score had been poor and the highest being 12 runs. Means Ranji has done very well in the minor matches, but in the last two matches in the school, his score was not very good. Now he was determined to make enough runs to take his side to the victory.